why do people say, "You don't say," right after you've said something? I really hate cliches. As a matter of fact, I'll give an arm and a leg for people just to stop using them. Stop being lazy. Stop using abbreviations. ASAP. Take one day at a time. Yeah, no shit. That's how a calendar works. I hate when I'm arguing with someone and they tell me, "You're wasting your breath. If I save my breath, I die."